Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you ways to try and fix microphone echo on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. I'll be showing you within Windows 11, but the methods will work in Windows 10 as well. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. The first thing to try is to lower the volume of your output sound, as this could be being picked up by the microphone. This means things like your headphones or speakers. Similarly to this, we can also try lowering the input volume of the microphone, which could reduce the echo. To do this, search for Control Panel in the search bar and open it. Now click on Hardware and Sound, and then choose Sound. A new window should open, and within it, go to the Recording tab. Now find your microphone on the list and double-click on it. Head to the Levels tab, and if you see it, try lowering the Microphone Boost option. You can also try lowering the slider called Microphone as well. Click on Apply to save these changes, and then head to the tab called Listen at the top. Within here, make sure the box is not checked next to where it says Listen to this device. In other words, ensure that this is off. With this box unchecked, click on Apply at the bottom of this window. If you have the Enhancements tab, open this and then disable all enhancements in here by unchecking the box next to each of them and then click on OK at the bottom. If you're still in the Recording tab of the Sound window, make sure that the correct microphone is the default sound device. To make a microphone default, click on it to select it, and then choose Set Default. It might also help to disable any sound devices in here that you don't need. You can do this by right-clicking on them, and then by choosing Disable. Disabling a device with the name StereoMix could help with the microphone echo especially. Do the same as this in the Playback tab, make sure your chosen headphones or speakers are set to default, and that any unwanted sound devices are disabled. Next, think about the physical placement of your headphones or speakers and microphone. If you can, try moving the microphone further away from the speakers. If you use a headset, you can move the mic slightly further out from where the headphones are, as this could help. If you use speakers, try using headphones or earphones instead, as this should reduce or eliminate the echo as the sound won't be leaking into the microphone. We'll now try re-enabling the device, updating drivers, and then reinstalling the device. To do this, search for Device Manager in the search bar and open it. Within here, look for the section called Audio Inputs and Outputs and expand it by double-clicking it. Now double-click on your microphone if you see it. If you don't see it, try looking in the Sound, Video and Game Controllers section or the Bluetooth section. In the new window that opens, go to the Driver tab. First select Disable in here, and then wait a few moments, and then select Enable. Try your microphone again now and see if it echoes. Next, click on Update Driver, and then the Automatic option. If there are already the correct drivers installed, you can close this box. The third thing to try in here is to choose Uninstall Device, and then Uninstall. Now go to where it says Action at the top, and then select Scan for Hardware Changes. Try your microphone once again now to see if this helped. If your microphone doesn't appear back in here, disconnect it from your PC and reconnect it. If you still have the echo, check the connections of your microphone or headset. There's a chance that a faulty wire, or if your device isn't connected fully, this could cause the echo as well. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.